Seoul Reuters North Korea will make an announcement at 0330 GMT, South Korea's Yonhap news agency said on Wednesday, citing the North's broadcast media, following the launch of what appeared to an intercontinental ballistic missile that landed close to Japan. The reports did not say what the announcement would be about, Yonhap added. Reporting by Christine Kim and Cynthia Kim, editing by Clarence FernandezOur, StandardsThe, Thomson, Reuters Trust Principles.